Okay, we're going to put the bridle on because we didn't have a video of that. She rides with a tom thumb bit. We always do the curb chains where two fingers side by side between the chin and the curb chain. She's very easy to take the bit, as you can see.
I keep missing the mouth.
When Abigail hits the mouth. But that's what she rides with, the tom thumb bit. And like I said, the curb chain is adjusted where you can get two fingers side by side between the bit and the chin. Okay, honey, thank you.